Hello and welcome to today's video product review from Cleveroad. We pick three of the hottest, most upvoted offerings and highlight why they have made it to the front page of the ratings charts. My first app for today is Volume Mixer for Mac. Now, I'm not a Mac user, I'm a lifelong Windows man. So this being offered as a premium bolt-on app for something that comes as standard with Windows surprised me a little. Anyway, for all you devoted, overpaid, cult Apple product users, for $10, you too can join the 21st century and manage the volume of any app from a central control box. This will give you the ability to lower or mute the text alerts while you're listening to music, manage that blaring intro on a browser web page, or pump up the volume for that important Skype conference call without having to visit the setup page of each individual app loaded on your Mac. My next selection is an app designed for both iPhone and Android devices. It's called Instant3, and its slogan is Google Analytics for your life. It was the number one tech product of the day and got the highest number of comments. It's been designed so that you can monitor how you spend your day and night, and it presents the data on a handy dashboard. It logs things like time spent on the phone, traveling, being at home, at work, sleeping, and fitness activities. Actual app usage is only available on the Android version at the moment. It will provide you with weekly reports, trend graphs, and what they call actionable insights. I presume these are the witty one-liners mentioned in the maker's comments, like, you walked the equivalent of 11 pizza slices this week. All the data is stored on your device. None of it gets uploaded to the maker's or anyone else's database and sold to a third party. Data can be exported by the user as a CSV file, and if the app is uninstalled, all the data gets deleted. There is a freemium price plan for the Android version. iOS users get to part with $3 plus $2 per weekly report. I presume actionable insights like get out more, get a life, and try walking once in a while come free of charge. My third and last selection for today is for a Kickstarter project that seems to be doing quite well. It already has over 2,300 backers that have pledged a total of nearly $300,000 against a goal of just 80K. The product is called Foldio 360, and it's a clever, affordable way of producing 360-degree images of objects that can then be used on your e-commerce website, eBay page, social network, anywhere really. It can be a GIF or rotatable image using a mouse on desktops or your finger on mobile devices to spin or change the viewing angle. The package consists of a rotating table that interacts with your mobile device via Bluetooth or IR sensor if you're using a DSLR camera, plus a light box and the photo stitching app. Pledger deliveries are due to start in July 2016 for the basic model with a 25cm table. Larger table versions are promised in the future. They are also building a cloud-based library for 360-degree photos and 3D images. Further hardware enhancements may well include a laser scanning module. This is a great option for SMEs that currently simply don't have the advertising budget to allow e-customers to interact with their product offerings. Well, that's all we have time for today. Thanks for watching. Visit us again soon for another set of exciting products. And please, don't forget to subscribe.